So pretty much how you pictured your third wedding when you were a kid?
Completely.
As long as we're alone, maybe we should consummate the marriage. You ever had sex on the stage or high school theater?
I don't think you really want me to answer that question. No. Where are you going? It was just once. Well, okay, it was twice, but it was with the same guy, so it's kind of like an encore.
Relax. Go and get the champagne from the car.
Oh, great. I'm sure it's nice and warm by now. Liam, is the champagne at a boil? Evan? Liam! Liam, help!
I'll do this if you make one more sound. Don't move. I guess congratulations are in order.
And you don't have to do this.
Actually, I do. It's the least I could do for my sister.
Wait, this is about Trixie? But I already explained that to you. It was an accident. I'm so sorry.
Yes, when we were dating. And what about the two of us? Yeah, I thought we had something special.
Oh.
I even kept the lock of your hair.
Okay. Well, I mean, I thought we had something special too.
But then you rejected me for Liam.
But, you know, to be fair, Liam did have amnesia.
More excuses! You know, I tried to open your eyes by delaying the wedding, tried to give you one last chance to choose me.
Maybe we can just talk.
What the hell's going on here?
You stay right there!
Hey.
I said don't move, either of you!
Evan. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm just nervous, you know? I can't believe there's an actual chance for us to be together.
Don't lie to me, Fallon. I know exactly the type of person you are.
No, I'm not lying. Let's just, please put down the knife, Evan, okay? And we can discuss this like two normal adults in a high school theater.
We're gonna talk. But not here. Liam, now! Fallon, move!